डिफाइन मैक्सिमम प्लाज्मा कंसंट्रेशन और पीक प्लाज्मा कंसंट्रेशन. मैक्सिमम प्लाज्मा कंसंट्रेशन और पीक प्लाज्मा कंसंट्रेशन इज द पॉइंट ऑफ मैक्सिमम कंसंट्रेशन ऑफ ड्रग इन प्लाज्मा. द मैक्सिमम प्लाज्मा कंसंट्रेशन डिपेंड्स ऑन एडमिनिस्टर्ड डोज एंड रेट ऑफ एब्जॉर्प्शन एंड इलिमिनेशन. द पीक रिप्रेजेंट्स द पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम व्हेन एब्जॉर्प्शन इक्वल्स इलिमिनेशन रेट ऑफ द ड्रग. इट इज ऑफन एक्सप्रेस्ड एज माइक्रोग्राम पर ml. Define time of maximum concentration or time of peak concentration, that is Tmax. Time of maximum concentration or time of peak concentration is the time required for a drug to reach peak concentration in plasma. The faster is the absorption rate, the lower is the Tmax. It is also useful in assessing efficacy of drug used to treat acute conditions, for example pain. Can be treated by single dose. It is expressed in hours. What is elimination T-hap? Time it takes for plasma concentration to drop by 50%. Define in brief dose size. Dose or dose size is a quantitative term estimating the amount of drug which must be administered to produce a particular biological response. That is, to achieve a specified target plasma drug concentration. How the therapeutic dose should be selected? As the magnitude of both therapeutic and toxic responses depends on plasma drug concentration, size of dose should be selected that it produces the peak plasma concentration or steady state level within the limits of therapeutic range. The therapeutic plasma concentration range is obtained by careful clinical evaluation of the response in a sufficient number of appropriately selected individuals in clinical trials. Like, what do you mean by dosing interval? Dosing interval is the time interval between doses. It ensures maintenance of plasma concentration of a drug within the therapeutic range for entire duration of therapy. What do you mean by extravascular administration? Administered of xenobiotic by extravascular route is called extravascular administration, which means other than IV intravenous route. Define MAC, which is minimum effective concentration. Is the minimum concentration of drug in plasma required to produce the desirable pharmacological or therapeutic response? In case of antimicrobials, the term minimum inhibitory concentration is used, which may be defined as the minimum concentration of antimicrobial agent in plasma required to inhibit the growth of microorganisms. How the value of the VD is determined by area method. VD is volume of distribution by area method. By using the formula, VD is equal to dose upon concentration. Define total body clearance, term used in kinetic studies of toxicants. In toxicology, the clearance is a pharmacokinetic measurement of the volume of plasma that is completely cleared of a substance per unit time. The usual units are ml per minute. The total body clearance will be equal to the renal clearance plus hepatic clearance plus lung clearance. Define flip-flop kinetics. Flip-flop kinetics refers to a situation when the rate of absorption of a compound is significantly slower than its rate of elimination from the body. The compound's persistence in the body therefore becomes dependent on absorption rather than elimination process. This sometimes occurs when the route of exposure is dermal. Define PBTK. It is a physiological based toxicokinetic model. These models are mathematical simulation of physiological processes that determine rate and extent of xenobiotic or toxicant absorption, distribution, metabolism, and excretion. The primary difference between physiologic compartment models and classic compartment models lies in the basis for assigning the rate constant that describes the transport of chemicals into and out of the compartments. In classic kinetics, the rate constants are defined by the data. Thus, these models are often referred to as data-based models. In physiologically based toxicokinetic models, the rate constants represent known or hypothesized biological processes, and these models are commonly referred to as physiologically based toxicokinetic models. What is dosage regimen? Dosage regimen is defined as the matter in which a drug is administered, manner in which a drug is administered. Irrespective of the route of administration, a dosage regimen is composed of two important variables, that is the magnitude of each dose, that is dose size, and the frequency with which the dose is repeated, that is dosing interval. What is bioavailability? After oral or extravascular route, often only a fraction of the total dose to which an animal or human is exposed gets absorbed systemically. This fraction is referred to as the bioavailability, which is denoted by capital F. How bioavailability is determined? Bioavailability is determined by measuring the area under plasma drug concentration versus time curve after oral or extravascular routes. This is compared with AUC measure after IV bolus administration of the same drug. If the AUC for both curves are equal, bioavailability is 100%, means capital F is equal to 1. Describe equation used for bioavailability. Bioavailability is equal to AUC oral into elimination constant of oral upon AUC IV into elimination constant of IV and into 100. Bioavailability is a useful parameter which is used to predict the drug efficacy after different routes of administration. What is the influence of route of administration of drug or toxicant on bioavailability? It is generally in the following order. IV is greater than oral, which is greater than topical route. Define volume of distribution. The total volume of fluid in which a toxic substance must be dissolved to account for the major plasma concentration is known as apparent volume of distribution, which is denoted by VD. If a compound is distributed only in the plasma fluid, the VD is small and plasma concentration are high. Conversely, if a compound is distributed to all sites in the body, or if it accumulates in a specific tissue such as fat or bone, the VD becomes large and plasma concentrations are low. Define one compartment open model. One compartment open model is the simplest model which considers the whole body as a single kinetically homogeneous unit. In this model, the final distribution equilibrium between the chemical in plasma and other body fluids is attained rapidly and maintained at all times. Define two compartment open model. Two compartment open model assumes that body is composed of two compartments, the central compartment and peripheral compartment. The central compartment consists of blood and highly perfused organs like liver and kidney, lungs, heart, brain, etc. The least perfused tissues are in second compartment, like skin, muscle, bone, cartilage, etc. makes the peripheral compartment. What kind of time curve is obtained in two compartment model? In two compartment model, after IV bolus or extravascular administration of a single dose of toxicant, the curve is bi-exponential. Describe three compartment open model. In three compartment open model, body is conceived as consisting of three compartments. one central and two peripheral compartments. The central compartment comprises of plasma and highly perfused organs, whereas peripheral compartment second comprises of moderately and compartment three poorly perfused tissues. If any chemical is administered by IV, it is first distributed immediately into the highly perfused tissues, then slowly into the moderately perfused tissues, and thereafter very slowly to the poorly perfused tissues. If plasma level time profile is plotted on semi-logarithmic graph, it gives tri-exponential appearance. What is zero order process or kinetic? Zero order process or zero order kinetic or constant rate kinetics is defined as a toxicokinetic process whose rate is independent of the concentration of the xenobiotic or chemical. That is, the rate of toxicokinetic process remains constant and cannot be increased further by increasing their concentration of xenobiotic. What is first order process or kinetic? First order process is defined as a toxicokinetic process whose rate is directly proportional to the concentration of xenobiotic or chemical. That is, greater the concentration, faster is the process. What is mixed process or mixed order kinetic? Mixed process is defined as a toxicokinetic process whose rate is a mixture of both zero order and first order processes. The mixed order processes follow zero order kinetics at high concentration and the first order kinetics at lower concentration of the xenobiotic. This type of kinetics is usually observed at increased or multiple doses of some chemicals. Name three toxicokinetic models that are commonly used. Traditional, that is classic toxicokinetics, non-compartment models, and physiological models. What are classic toxicokinetic models? Classic toxicokinetic modeling is simplest means of gathering information on ADME of a compound and to examine the time course of blood or plasma toxicant concentration over time. In this approach, the body represents as a system of one or two compartments, even though the compartments do not have exact correspondence to anatomical structures or physiologic processes. What do you mean by AUC, that is area under curve? It is the total integrated area under the plasma drug concentration time curve. It expresses the total amount of drug that come into systemic circulation after administration of the drug. What do you mean by peak effect? Peak effect is the maximal or peak pharmacological or toxic effect produced by the drug. It is generally observed at peak plasma concentration. Define time of maximum concentration or Tmax. Time of maximum concentration or time of peak concentration is the time required for a drug to reach peak concentration in plasma. The faster is the absorption rate, the lower is Tmax. It is also useful in assessing efficacy of drugs used to treat acute conditions, for example pain, can be treated by a single dose. It is expressed in hours. What is onset of action? Onset of action is the beginning of pharmacological or toxicological effect or response produced by the drug. It occurs when the plasma drug concentration just exceeds the minimum effective concentration. Define onset time. Onset time is the time required for the drug to start producing pharmacological or toxic response. It usually corresponds to the time for the plasma concentration to reach minimum effective concentration after administration of the drug. Define duration of action. Duration of action is the time period for which pharmacological or toxic response is produced by the drug It usually corresponds to the duration for which the plasma concentration of drug remains above the minimum effective concentration level. What is toxicokinetics? Toxicokinetics is the description of what rate a chemical will enter the body and what happens to it once it is in the body. What do you mean by extravascular administration? Drug or toxicant administration by any other route than the intravenous route is called extravascular administration. Toxicokinetics is the study of the modeling and mathematical description of the time course of disposition of chemical xenobiotics in the whole organism. The area under the plasma concentration versus time curve reflects the actual body exposure to drug after administration of a dose of the drug and is expressed in milligram into hour per liter. This area under the curve is dependent on the rate of elimination of the drug from the body and dose administered. The apparent volume of distribution is the space into which an amount of chemical is distributed in the body to result in a given plasma concentration. Clearance describes the rate of chemical elimination from the body in terms of volume of fluid containing chemical that is cleared per unit of time. The half-life of elimination is the time required for the blood or plasma chemical concentration to decrease by one half.